Everything in this modern world is about efficiency, okay? We're spending millions of dollars every day to make things simpler and more fast-paced while maintaining the same level of quality. Everything's just becoming more modernized and less time-consuming. And meanwhile, you got the guys down at the DMV, they're like, yeah, fuck that. I think we're good. We're gonna keep doing our own thing. Y'all go ahead. It's like they get satisfaction out of watching people contemplate suicide as they enter the building. Seriously, though, you shouldn't have to pack a fucking lunch to get your license renewed. And I know you know what I'm talking about. If it opens at 8, your ass better be there at 7:30 to get in the pre-line line. The line before the line. And God forbid you show up after they've already opened, you are fucked. Okay, everybody in there that hasn't already had the life sucked out of them is laughing at you. Look at this dumbass showing up at 8:15. Yeah, I bet he didn't even bring his birth certificate. Go home, rookie! Once you get inside, you'll hear a very calm, welcoming voice politely asking you to take a number. Everyone, take a number or you will receive no service. Okay. 47? Jesus Christ, there's like 12 people in here. Is this even accurate? Please find a seat and wait for your number to be called. Sure, Roz, I'd be happy to. Oh, you forgot your paperwork, Wiskowski. Looking ass. Little joke. Monsters, Inc. Okay. I'll go sit down. Once you're seated, you start sizing people up. You know, trying to find the weak ones. And you're like, oh yeah, she'll be out of here quick. Ain't no way she has the right forms of ID. Her kid doesn't even have pants. Then you start placing imaginary bets inside of your head about which impatient asshole is going to leave first. Ah, him, definitely. I don't see a wedding band. He has no fucking clue about patience. 10:30 rolls around and just like clockwork, that obnoxiously loud, self-entitled bitch comes in with the massive back titties. Thinks she can just skip the fucking line. I got a breathing treatment at 12. Okay, I can't be here all damn day. Okay, ma'am, well, what you're gonna need to do is get back in your car, drive down to the Wendy's and hang a left. Go 4.5 miles southeast, you're gonna see the interstate on your right. Get on that and just keep driving until you find someone who gives a fuck. Otherwise, you can just take a ticket and get in line like everyone else. 3 more hours go by and I finally hear it. 47! 47! Oh, here I am. I was getting kind of worried. See, my son turns 5 next month and I really want to be there for that. And I didn't think I was, but you called my number, so... Anyways, I just need to get my license renewed. Do you have the correct forms of identification, sir? Yes, I do, actually. Here's my driver's license, social security card, birth certificate, passport, blood, urine, stool, and hair follicle sample. Proof of residency. Son of a bitch! It was a joke, sir. Oh, okay. I was unaware that you guys were capable of human emotions such as humor. Please just stand in front of the blue screen so I can take your picture. Okay. Are you guys going to do like a countdown or... I wasn't even ready. Now serving 48. 48. They'll get you at the front. Do you want me to solve all the DMV's problems? Because I can do it. Easy. Hire more people. Damn. I mean, there's 7 open desks but only 2 people working. Where the hell did you get your customer service tactics? Walmart? I mean, no wonder all the employees look like they just got diagnosed with AIDS over the phone. You shouldn't joke about AIDS, Dustin. Fuck you. Oh, one more thing. Why does the carpet there always look so nasty? Why is he talking about carpets? I don't know. I just didn't want to end on an AIDS joke. Didn't sit right. Oh, he does have a heart. Yes, I do, and don't try to harvest it just because I'm an organ donor.